you start to talk and you realize you're muted. Okay. I'm feeling a bit more confident after doing those practice paintings. So, I'm just going to start. Pretty wet, maybe too wet, but we'll see. Oh yeah, the yellow is spreading quickly. Thank you. I might be messing up doing this way, but I just felt like I had to get something down on the paper after so long. I don't think I'm messing up, at least not yet. Oh, what was that? Lens cap. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's hard to come up with stuff to talk about when there's nobody in the chat. I'm just talking to myself. No one to vamp off, you know? Start off with a little clear white, or well, white, wet. Because I want the branching feel to it when the whole paper, like when the whole paper is wet. Powerful dark green. Starts off muddy. Did I use that green? I can't actually see it because it seems to be watered down. Just gonna keep adding, you know, random foliage until I am ready to start doing shadows. That's when the trees will really stand out. I think I'm trying to do way too much all at once, and that's making me butcher it. Doesn't help that the light I got on it is super bright, and so once I put paint down on this part, I just can't see it that well. Oh man, it just looks like I spilled paint on it. I may have to restart this, but I'm not gonna give up yet. See what happens. And let's I'm gonna take a break on the upper part. Maybe I'll do a little bit of the water ripples just so you start to see where I'm going with that. Although I feel like I'm being quite scatterbrained. and fix this mistake right here. Keep adding more gray, I guess. Not feeling great about this. I was before. I was feeling well. Wasn't feeling great, but I was at least feeling better. That's better. I guess I'll just keep working on it and see what I come up with. Alright, well, I keep getting more and more frustrated with this, so I'm gonna stop there for now. And I may need to restart or try something new for the first time. So yeah. I'll play it by ear. Maybe I'll do a couple more practice ones before I get back into it. Thanks for stopping by. If you did, appreciate it. And everyone have a good evening. Night.